Drew's taking his shot. I've chest locked him. I've stopped him. I've cleared my hips. Now, what's important is this. If my opponent attempts to post up on his hands and start to build his position back up, now it creates some space there. Just like we took our knee up under his chest on our feet, now we're gonna do that same motion, but now let's make sure we get our hips in. What I'm trying to do is buckle Drew's head up under his chest here, and it's gonna be a nice hard pop. Again, we're looking for that side position here, but I go for my knees, I pop up, and I step, and I arch my back.